welcome back to our vlog. We're here in London in the UK.
Yeah, work on that.
And if you don't like my British accent, peace out.
Wait, these twin beds is two different sizes.
Anyways, we're here at our hotel. We just got here. So they had two twin beds, but we put them together.
These is one. Look,
there was this little table in the middle. Now it's a king size bed.
Whoa,
they said. Jeez. Join us on this journey that we're gonna take you on.
Our vlog is lit and y'all don't be tuned in, but
thanks.
Whatever, cuz.
Yes. You know y'all gonna be hating and be like, oh, Gab and Tay.
Come here, y'all. Come here.
When you wasn't with us since the beginning. And when we get popping, I don't wanna hear none of that.
Why you gotta cuss?
We just woke up from our nap, and we're gonna go.
Up like this.
Yeah, we just want to sleep, and when we woke up, here we were.
Now we're about to get some
episode. Yeah, because we haven't ate in like 55 hours.
I look so pale.
I know, we need to go somewhere where the sun is beaming.
So tropical.
Look at this bill and see. I see you. Kind of.
We're going to Caf Arrow.
What?
Caf Arrow.
There's an N.
Oh,
bye.
It's not lit. Okay. We are coffee now. Hopefully we'll wake up.
I got you with a better design. You ready?
Brain. Fabulous. Chug my coffee already. Waiting for Desiree, her usual, just waiting for her to finish her coffee so we can get on with the life. I don't be rushing.
You like that burning? I like my coffee to not.
It wasn't even that hot.
Burn my esophagus.
She loves me. She loves me. She gonna go get ice cream with me.
After we already washed our faces and was in bed. Y'all, look at all of these beautiful options here. And look what she chose.
We never saw this, and I wanted ice cream.
She got frozen milk. That is literally yogurt, strawberry yogurt flavored ice cream. How was your visit? Yeah, what's your name?
Andre.
Andre? Nice to meet you, Andre. They threw him off guard. My name?
Wow, that's a lot of detail.
Yeah, it is. There's a food blogger. He does pizza, but he only takes one bite. So his entire review is based on one bite.
Okay.
So I try to take that bite and set my fork down and be like, all right, let's go. But I dropped my fork and ruined it, so.
Waiting for Nastasha. She said she's coming now.
Waiting for Hagrid herself to pull up. I said, we waiting on Nastasha, and she's like, I'm coming down. And I'm like, damn, where you coming from? Heaven itself? When they gas you up.
You're so beautiful. Did you just... Just watch us walk. Damn, that's a fire jacket though. Fire.
We in Soho right now, and first of all, let me see if I can show y'all this visit. The drizzle, and No, we in Soho right now. Gabby brought us to a place that's closed.
They close and then they reopen. Come on.
Where they is right now, closed. So now we just shopping until this food place open. It's called like Bao or something. Gabby got us on standby and shit. We ride in standby for Gab's restaurant.
I haven't had a big one.
Let's see what she brought us to.
This is the menu, and you bring
Spicy, flavorful, different. Had two different sauces on the fried chicken. The bun was a sesame bao.
This one is the classic bao.
London living wage.
They call it that because they look like Tiffany.
No. So those bows, they were bomb.
Okay, I think we're walking the wrong way.
The bows were amazing. The fried chicken bow was the best.
The bows was banging.
The pork ones were mediocre.
You gotta go that way.
Could have been better.
Come on.
Okay, I'm trying to vlog here, girl.
New Bond Street.
To the W to go meet up with Rod. We're just gonna go there, prep a few looks so we can knock out a couple shots, and then he can change before he goes and explores with Erica and his mom. Just creating content while we're out here, building with London brands, building with London designers and showroom.
That highlight though.
I wanna sit on this side so I can practice driving.
Going to Chinatown, yeah?
Wherever the W Hotel is.
W Hotel.
Sure. Yep, W London.
Oh yeah. So we're sitting here at the W, ordered some drinks, and the server dude creepily guessed that Desiree was from Detroit. Not exactly Detroit, but Michigan. But he said Detroit, and it was very creepy.
It really was. Because
he's like, where are you guys from?
And I was like, well, New York. And then I was like, well, I'm not really from New York. Like, I just
like,
live
yeah,
there.
I hear the accent.
He's like, are you from like Detroit? And I'm like, first of all, I don't sound like a Detroit person. I don't think so. But
it was very creepy.
That was very creepy.
And then he brought us the plátano chips.
He must have assumed you were Dominican.
You're there, you're
crazy.
In that London Chinatown. It's freezing cold in Chinatown.
It's freezing cold in Chinatown. So in London, that you pee on the streets right there. You pee in public in that. Put your little wee wee in there and you pee. What if you short? It's over for you.
So we just had to move our hotel. We booked two nights, the first two nights, because we were going to partner with the hotel and create some content for them, but they backed out last minute, so we were basically stranded, homeless.
It's so dramatic.
And so we begged, we had to beg on our knees for our hotel to let us stay one more night. And then we had to find a new hotel. So we can't even check in. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning, and you know, you just can't do that. You can't do that. So yeah, they don't have the room ready. So we have to wait now. We're getting breakfast at this spot over here. It's just like a breakfast brunchy, you know.
If you guys don't know, like, English breakfast is completely different than American breakfast. So, like, how our normal breakfast is probably, like, two eggs, toast, maybe hash browns or bacon or something. Or, like, pancakes with hash browns. Whatever. Theirs is meat, eggs, and beans, tomato.
I can't get with the beans. I just can't. Like, no.
I don't like beans, period. I only like Spanish beans, per you. I don't like
beans. I don't know.
Beans.
I just like beans and breakfast. Nah.
It's not a good combo. Nah. Like.
So we just got Eggs Benedict to be safe.
My first time having Eggs Benedict was in Hawaii, in our Hawaii vlog, so.
I'm very hangry right now. So I didn't take a cute picture. So here's Desiree's cute plate.
We at our new hotel room. And we got one bed now,
so we not
so we could cuddle.
Struggling in the crack.
It's actually bigger than the last room.
Yeah.
We got more space to
like
dance.
The beds are always the same, but this little walking space, you don't even understand how vital it is till you're in a room that doesn't have it.
Bedroom, little tiny bedroom.
But our adventure to get here.
Let me show you.
Like, just to get to our room, like, he's like, oh,
it's
yeah,
doing the most.
Just take the elevator right there. So, mind you, we have to take a separate elevator to our floor. Then, take it all the way through two doors that should be open and they're closed. Through two doors, up a mini flight of steps through another door, and then come down a hallway. And the hallways are, like, this big. Like, you should not have to do that much to get to your room. But he gassed it with the elevator.
Yeah, he did. We about to go to the Portobello Market right now. I just looked up some cute stuff, and it's like a market that you go when you just
this voice
try out? Food, look at cute shit.
Oh, that's
and
we
go show you.
We're
going No. It's just to like see what's going on.
If this is a damn food market, Gab.
It's not. I promise. It's a, like they have like antique stuff, vintage stuff. It's a market. What's the market? What's the definition of a market? I'm gonna put it right here for y'all. Okay.
Here's our room. This is the one hallway we have to walk through. Right, I can touch elbows on the wall.
Here's the first door.
Door one. Now we gotta walk down some stairs.
Mind you, we had the suitcase from our shooting, two carry-ons, two book bags, and everything that I pulled from the showroom, as well as like garment bags.
So like 55 bags.
Another door.
And another door. Until finally.
Keep it going, because I'm about to ask them, like, why you ain't tell us we had to travel through hell and high water just to get to the room?
Look at them crepes.
Jellies.
Fish and chips. What's that?
Pasta.
Is there only two left? Hello.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, why are you so excited? What is it?
Falafel.
Falafel. Thank you.
Yes, from Lebanon.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I love Lebanon.
I know you should.
Of course, here we are. Chicken catsup. If you guys know Gab is a chicken catsup head. Cute dog.
It's called AF.
Here we go.
Here.
Alright.
nice. I like this one.
Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Smile, get the fuck though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. What the fuck though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Smile, get the fuck though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. Get the fuck though.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die in these 7 minutes. So we waiting on the bus. When you don't have Wi-Fi, public transportation is probably the best. But or like if you're in a club or something, like just call your taxi or like your Uber while you're in there and then like run out. But we were down a street that's not a street. So here we are waiting.
Currently on our way to the Eagles and Jaguars game here in
London.
Good, how are you? But these tickets for football? Yes, really? Yeah, that's where we got the same thing. Why? Yes, it is. Well, because no, that's not why I got the same thing. I got the same thing because I wanted a different omelet, and I asked him could they not put pickles in it basically. And he was like, we don't change our menu, but I had to take what our chef makes, or just pick something else. He didn't say that, but he said that. So I picked what I had yesterday because I liked it. So we just got to Wembley Stadium.
Late AF because the train wanna be delayed.
It was super delayed. And it was like not even like, oh, there's so many people. It was probably like 5 people on our cart. But there was so much train traffic like at Wembley Stadium. So it was just like super delayed. But we're here now, walking in. Shout out to Rod, the family, all love always. But yeah, this is our first time at Wembley, so we're about to see what is it in for us. And now we're at this restaurant called Banana Tree. They have a lot of vegan options, cool looking cocktails outside for one. They do have a lot of vegetable and vegan options, so we're just trying this out because we've passed it a couple times and then we've also known about it before we got here, so we're pretty excited.
And listen, I know what you're thinking watching this right now. You're like, damn, all you guys do is eat. And yes, that is true, but we're here because we want to show you some good stuff to eat everywhere we go, especially here because the food here is doo-doo, straight doo-doo. So anywhere we eat that's good, we're gonna share with you.
So we ordered a pitcher of Planters Punch and yeah, about to pour up the first drink.
Desiree got some extra shit that she don't know if she gonna like.
It's called chicken jawa.
I think it looks good.
Yeah, we don't know what it's, I don't know what it's gonna taste like.
I got some crimpy chicken.
Crimpy chicken. I hope it's good though.
Let's actually just try it on camera, girl. Let's go, do it.
Let me add what was here. I like that they put it on this plant thingy underneath there.
A steam knife?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, really?
It is pretty good.
So here we are. We're so we need to smack this picture. We're not even done yet.
We're trying to finish it.
We just chugged the last one because what's the word? I challenged Desiree to see who could
first. And then, who could chug it? She pours my drink.
And she tries to pour hers and overfills it. Spills everywhere. And she goes,
the spoon was in here.
She goes, oh, I was taking the spoon.
My teeth are so cold. Did it look funny?
Goodbye.
What you wanna be?
We could have been like, see. We could have been the
peanut
soldiers.
Butter and jelly.
We could have been the soldiers in India. In the
Not funny, that's not funny. You're the only one laughing here.
Only me, you can hear this. What the fuck?
No.
Gabby look Bengali, y'all. In this one you have.
We're missing one, no?
Yeah, we are. So this is the chicken and shrimp shui mai. This is the spicy crab meat that looks like artificial crab, now that I'm looking at it. And this is the steamed dumplings, and we are missing the pan-fried gyoza. Right. I'll work out your skills.
You know, it's really hard with plastic chopsticks. I'm used to the wood. It's really hot. Wait.
Last breakfast. We gotta check out a hotel at noon. It's like 11 a.m. here. Go for Eggs Benedict. I told this woman not to get me a latte. Ooh, latte. How was your trip overall?
It was actually pretty good. I enjoyed my time.
Yeah, speak up for the viewers.
It was pretty good. I enjoyed my time. I would do it again. There's still a lot of London that we need to explore that we haven't yet. But overall, it was a great trip. Thank you so much for watching our video. I hope you enjoyed our London vlog. I hope it inspires you to travel here and explore and learn about the London, the English culture. But make sure you like and subscribe to this video. And comment. Let's comment like what you want to see more of, because we do a lot of travel vlogs, but you know, there's a whole realm of videos that we can produce. So just write down in the comments what you want to see from us, what kind of videos, and yeah. Bye.